arrived early for the party, entertaining Norman in the pub so he doesn't know what's going on. Liquor cakes. Check the decorations. Isn't that fantastic? The chicken and the tools. The balloons and the table decorations, the flowers and the arrangements and the layout of the tables was fantastic. Here are some of the people, guests arriving at the party. Owen, Kirsten and their boyfriend. Tabitha, Guy and Mark having a drink there, a bit of conversation. Henry, Lynn and Shorty. Thanks Lynn for all the fantastic arrangements you did for making this such a success. Norman, Tiki and Denise checking out the display or the photo display. Ian and Denise enjoying themselves there. Yes, Denise wanted a serious photo to show her friends that she was behaving herself. Rowan, Mark, Candy, Cedric, Theo and Henry catching up this conversation there. Phyllis van Rowan on the left there, Denise's great friend from years way back with some of the guests. Norman chatting to two of his friends that came along to the party. Lovely display of family photos on the wall there. Like this one also. Enjoying some lovely liver pate and velvet toast before the speeches start. Theo and Denny must have heard something good then.
Difficult at times, but we get along So do I, Henry. God, yes, treat.
Anybody please rise and have a
drink. Yeah, yeah.
Yes,
geriatric.
Streaming.
You must get to 80 that way.
90.
Oh, you can go forever this way, man. Yeah. Might make it to 100.
We'll be here.
Huh? We'll be here.
And my friends, look at that.
I'm keeping the list on the report so that the picture continues to arrive in the union.
Maybe they have something in the union
now. Father Doggerty? God bless you.
Shall we stand, please? God, our loving Father, we ask you to bless us. We gather here today to celebrate Norman and Shorty. We ask the Lord to bless them specially, give them more happiness and long life. We ask the Lord to bless us and bless the fruit that comes from his goodness through a son. Jesus Christ, O Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Number
two.
Coming, I haven't seen him for a couple of years. He's a good friend of mine. And even Ernest, coming all the way from the... And to everybody that is here, thank you very much. And I think I made 70, okay?
Another
10. The new 70. Having got with me, well, then I can see that I've got a little bit of weight.
Yeah. Who got
you? She feeds me well.
Yeah.
And
you know,
get a bit of companionship. And I'll just thank you as well.
Yeah.
But, I just want to make 80 people with my foot, but I don't know if I'm going to, and I'm going to try. That's all. Thank you very much.
Everyone may help themselves to food. It's coming last in the side here.
Thank you, guys.
Lekker chicken curry and rice and lasagna was enjoyed by all. Eels, Shorty and Theo enjoying something that was said then. Afters on the patio. Thanks Ernie and Lauren for travelling all the way from the Congo to be with us. Getting ready for some serious photo sessions. Then it was off to Candy and Kim's place for some serious drinking. What a lovely pic of Candy and Mark there at Kim's place. After a liquor breakfast and good chat and what have you, on Saturday morning it was off to Bowls at the country club, on Flossie Country Club, to join the regulars for a nice game of bowls. The 14 of us playing was very nice. What a lovely afternoon we had.
Back to game. Good to game. Thank you.
he's giving her Saad some instructions there. Theo checking out who's holding shot. Norman, Shorty and Dot checking out Theo sorting out the bowls there. Shorty and Dot there waiting for the game to start. Dickie gave me some instructions of Shorty to play. Saturday night, off to Lennon Henry's place for a lekker braai and watch the rugby. And a farewell to Gar, Tabitha and children who will be emigrating to England soon. Some of the rugby on the lovely huge big curved screen at Lynn and Henry's place. Lovely watching on that. Lovely pick of Kim and Ben watching the rugby. Denise calling the shots there about one of the moves. Sad to lose another cousin overseas, but what a good move you've made. An end to a great evening, and it was off home again at Shorty's golf cart there. What an enjoyable evening.